in this problem, we have to list the elements of the cyclic subgroup generated by 3 bar in Z18. So this is a very easy problem. So we know that what is the definition of the cyclic subgroup generated by A in a group. That definition is, it is A raised to N, where N is a integer. So this means that we have to collect all the powers of positive powers, negative powers, zero, all these powers we have to consider in this particular set. Okay. Now, let us go to our particular problem. So Z18, we know that Z18 contains the elements 0 bar, 1 bar, 2 bar up to 17 bar, because 18 bar will be treated as 0 bar, right? So let us write the definition of cyclic subgroup generated by 3 bar. So cyclic subgroup generated by 3 bar is set of all elements of the form 3 bar raised to n, where n is a integer, right? So I'm going to write all positive and negative powers of 3. So therefore cyclic subgroup generated by 3 is equal to 3 bar raised to 0, 3 bar raised to 1, 3 bar square and so on, 3 bar raised to minus 1, 3 bar raised to minus 2 and so on. So this is the set. Now, in group theory, A raised to 0 is always equal to identity. So this means that this 3 bar raised to 0 bar is identity. And who is the identity of the set Z18? It is 0 bar. So that particular element, 3 bar raised to 0 bar, is actually 0 bar. 3 bar raised to 1 bar is 3 bar. 3 bar square means 3 bar plus 3 bar. It is not 3 bar multiplied by 3 bar, because the operation is addition modulo n. So 3 bar plus 3 bar is 6 bar. Then you have 9 bar, 12 bar, the powers, I'm taking the higher powers, 15 bar, and then when 18 bar comes, 18 bar will become again 0 bar, so this list will actually stop here. Why am I not writing the negative powers? What is 3 bar raised to minus 1? What is 3 bar raised to minus 1 in Z18? So 3 bar means, yes, 3 bar raised to minus 1 means inverse of 3 bar in Z18. Who is the inverse of 3 bar in Z18? The inverse is 15 bar. Why? Because 3 bar plus 15 bar is actually how much equal to? It is 18 bar, but 18 bar is 0. So inverse of 3 bar, this particular person is nothing but how much? Inverse of 3 bar is 15 bar. But we have already written 15 bar over here. So this 3 bar raised to minus 1 is actually nothing but 15 bar. What is 3 bar raised to minus 2? 3 bar raised to minus 2 means inverse of 3 bar and inverse of 3 bar. What is inverse of 3 bar? Inverse of 3 bar is 15 bar plus 15 bar, which is 30 bar, and modulo 18, it becomes how much? It becomes 18 bar. But that also that is 12 bar. So 30 modulo 18 bar, modulo 18, so this is 12 bar, which is also already written. So I will not actually write the negative powers, because already the positive powers are covering the negative powers also. So this means that this set is now complete, and this is the answer, that the cyclic subgroup generated by 3 bar in Z18 is this set. With this problem gets over.